thoughts on the game?
Didn't work out too well for the Mountaineers, did it? You know, we out-hit them, 12 hits today. I think we had 12 hits yesterday. Our at-bats were good. We're just in a spell right now where we're not getting hits with two outs, you know, and they are. And that'll turn, you know. Just talk to the kids about, you know, when bad things happen to people, that's when their true character comes out. So we're going to enjoy the heck out of these kids that are running the bases. We're going to sign some autographs. We're going to have a good dinner with our families and get back to work tomorrow.
It's Ryan Tease that came in when you needed him in there to get some out, get some innings.
Yeah, I mean, it's a shame we play so soon after he pitched, because he's definitely earned some time on the mound, it looks like.
Locating better.
I mean, they had the leadoff guy on base all the first eight innings of the game, so we didn't really blow them away today. Offensively, they hit a ton of fly balls today. They must have hit 17 or 18 fly balls today, so they gave us an opportunity to win this game today. We just spotted them four runs in the first inning.
What happened?
I think
anybody would
blame you, but you didn't feel a whole lot of patience.
No, I've been known as a patient guy, but there's only so much you can tell them. Yeah, just can't hand them runs.
What happened to Mike there in the first? Blister or
Mike
to Bennett?
No, he didn't get anybody out.
Oh.
Have you considered anybody in the rotation from the starter for Tuesday, or is it too early?
We'll try and get through tonight. After we go to bed tonight, we'll try and get through tomorrow. When we wake up on Tuesday, we'll try and get through Tuesday.